My favorite technique for retreating a plastic carrier case has evolved over time. The best advice that I would give is I'm a very big fan of the D1, 2, and 3 retreatment files. I found, too, in my hands, the using of a minimal amount of chloroform and getting started with just the burrs will initiate the retreatment. It makes it go much more smoothly. The burrs used in sequence just seem to rip the carrier out and has become basically a non-issue.